to our second experimental area. So this is exactly like our other experimental area. It has a holding room in the middle, two procedural rooms on each side. And this is a level two area, which just means that we are allowed to bring in pathogens. So those pathogens can be used to go into a germ-free animal or any notobiotic animal. It's just that we could now bring this into a germ-free facility and keep it contained. So now this is the deprocessing area. So this is where people actually have to leave the sterile part of the facility. And any work that's been done in a level two area, we autoclave it out. So here we just basically, you will take off your Tyvek suit, your mask, your gloves, your hat. There'll be bins here. And then you walk out that door. And once you walk out that door, you're in the non-sterile side. So now we're in neutral processing. You don't have to shower in to enter this room, but this is our prep area. This is where we prepare all the drums and everything that will go through the autoclave to enter into the sterile side. This is coming off the loading dock. This is where we receive our supplies. We have a storage area that we can stock all of our supplies is here. And this piece of equipment over here is our cage washer. We wash all our materials prior to autoclaving them in. That's all of the food, the water, anything that has to go in an isolator to maintain all of our animals has to be going through this autoclave. Now we're heading to the door that will lead you back into the staff entrance, and we're going to walk through our storage area to get there. So when you came out of there, you had taken off your sterile Tyvek suit and your gloves, but you're still wearing your sterile scrubs. So now we're going to walk through here. This is our storage room. So in here, we receive all of our material coming from off the loading dock, and we will have racks in here where we just keep all of our stocks of supplies that we need to run the facility. So now we're back where we started. Now we're in the staff entrance area. So now all you have to do is walk back into the washroom, and then you can take off your sterile scrubs and put your street clothes back on, come back out and exit in this way. So you've just done a full circle through the facility, through one-way traffic from cleanest to dirtiest area, and now you can exit.